Hi everyone, welcome to this Shopify minimal theme tutorial in 2019. And in this part, we're gonna learn about this.
Okay, so in this Shopify minimal theme tutorial, part number 12, we're gonna learn how you can add a video to your product page. All right, so go to the product that you want to add your video. So we're gonna use this one. Just click on the product. And in the description, choose where you want to have the video. So let's say I want to have it right here. Then click on insert video. So insert the video by pasting the embed snippet in the box below. The embed snippet usually starts with this one. So we're gonna go to YouTube and find this embed snippet. Let's go to YouTube. And I'm gonna search for a video. Okay, so I'm gonna use this video. I can pause the video. And then I can go to share. Click on embed. So now we can customize the embed video snippet. So you can choose to start the video at maybe 10 seconds in. Like that. You can choose to show player controls, yes or no. I'm gonna choose no. You can enable privacy enhance mode. So when you turn on privacy enhance mode, YouTube won't store information about visitors on your website unless they play the video. Okay, so I'm gonna check this one. And you can also click on this one to read about the terms of service. So you can read about this, and after that, when you are ready, just click on copy, go back to the product, and paste it right here. Click on insert video, like that. If you want to change the size, you can just go to show HTML, and go to the video, so this one, and you can change the width and the height. So let's say I want to change this to 400 and maybe 200. After that, just click on show editor. And now we have changed the size of this video. When you are satisfied, just click on save. And just go and have a look. If you go down, we now have the video right here. If I click on play, it will start 10 seconds in. Okay? Okay everyone, so this is how you can add a video to your product page on your Shopify store. Let's go to part number 13.
Okay everyone, so this is the end of this part. Now you can go to the next part. Just click on this image and this will take you to the next part and continue to build your Shopify store. So see you there.